Hello everyone! If my voice is sounding a bit nasalier than usual, it's because I'm currently suffering from a wee bit of hay fever in the UK, because it does be that time of year again, where my meds are very slowly trying not to kick in. But yeah, anyway, enough of my rambling about my own physical health. I want you guys to make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications bell so you guys can be up to date on everything that, I put up onto the channel, and also don't forget to go down in the description down below where you guys can find me on my Instagram, Twitch, Twitter, and the Facebook page. I'll be live streaming at least once a week, as many times as I possibly can, and if you miss the live stream in itself, do not worry, you can also find it all on YouTube as well, where it'll be uploaded as soon as possible. Alright, so without further ado, let's get straight into playing some more Crash Bandicoot 4.
Alright, big PP Nation. I'm gonna play a bit more Crash Bandy. I'm gonna throw some snatch in me bandy. So yeah, I managed to get all the gems, I believe, in every stage so far. So I'm doing the inverted missions. God help me. So for this one, by the looks of it, I'm still missing that fucking box gem. So yeah, I'll probably play this for a couple hours, then I probably might end up playing something else. So yeah, I just gotta make sure I keep an eye out for loads of boxes. Yeah, it is the box gems that I'm missing. So yeah, death gems, don't matter. The Wumpa Fruit gem doesn't entirely matter either. Alright, so yeah, just gotta keep my eyes peeled. In case anything suspicious is happening. Poop it up. Poop in my butt. Yep. You motherfucker! Thought I fucking didn't see that shit, did ya? Shit. Yeah, there was no backing up from that really when I got to that point. Nailed it. I was a bit too delayed on that bit. There we go. There we go, and yep, alley-oop, alley-oop. Alright, now surely that should have had it all. Because just like Freddie Mercury, I want it all. I want it all. Make sure there's no boxes or anything behind that's not giving me any sneaking suspicions. The trouble is, you gotta check every fucking corner. There we go. No, okay. So it frightened the shit out of me then. Panicked for a moment thinking I didn't fucking get a box. Nailed it. One, two, three, four, five. All right, so I've got about less than 50 boxes to try and find now. Now I just gotta try and make sure I go for every single one. it's not that. Okay, I want to know how. So hopefully... Oh. Alright, that was my own fault. No one else is to blame but me on that one. Oh, fuck off. You know that was a cheap shot. Don't try and hit me with your best shot. You fucking fat wank skin. Cunt. Okay, and then... Ooh, that was close. Something don't seem right. Oh, so I did manage to get it this time. Okay, cool. Banging. Fucking hell. Alright, inverted mode on this. God, it's gonna fucking kill me a little bit. takes, what is it, only 100 boxes to break in this level. Yes, obviously no thingy over here. Oof, first death. Damn. Yes, yes. Oh, I thought it was gonna, but you know, the actual thing I needed. And I thought that was an actual platform I can ride on, but apparently not. Okay, somehow that worked. There we go, got it. Nice. I think I got this. Oh shit. Whoopsie daisy. Fuck you, Mr. Squiddy. No tentacle henty for you. Only a few more to go. Ooh. There we go. Yeah, boy.
Eyes on target.
Let's fucking go. I know I didn't get the three deaths gem, I don't think. Yeah, I didn't get that death gem. Oh well. It is what it is. Alright, let's cut them down. Now, retry that, but this time it's just speed to the end. Or if I'm actually careful, I might actually do, you know, fucking the perfect run for it. Okay. Alright, so yeah, that's gonna be a little bit out of the question. I'm just gonna try and see if I can get a D. There we go. Yeah. Alright, get rid of him first. I know he's just gonna be a nuisance. Neat. Damn it! I want to get that perfect run though, because I know it'd be great. And Spider-Man my way over. Go. Nail that shit. Nail that shit. Nail that shit. Come on, there we go. Yes, if I try and get this in one move. Neat. Make sure I actually got everything. Yep. Cool, 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 cool. This is pretty clean so far. Woo-hoo-hoo! go. Yep, yep, yep. Aha! You fucking thought. You motherfucker. Haha. You stupid bastard. And go. Oh, you motherfucker. That was gonna be really fucking clean, but then you ruined it. It's a good thing that this level's not long, though. I'd say otherwise, Toys for Bob, we'd be having a real problem on our hands. Zip. There we go. That was a fucking lucky one. Gotta keep a distance from the sweaty fat bucks. I will get there sooner or later. There we go. Yes. Torna can do this. She ain't the baddest bitch in this game for nothing. Other than Dingodile, when it comes to thickness. Whoop it up. Because we all know, Dingodile is the thickest of all boys. Almost. There we go. There we go. Bitch. Almost.
Eyes on target.
Boom! Suck on them bandicoot titties. Yeah! I did it! That was perfect! Remember, this level did give me a fair amount of trouble as well when I went through it the first time round initially. Damn, Crash. You just got made a bitch. If I want the best viewers, go on that link. That is clearly not a scam. There we go. Nailed that shit. Damn, I just took that shit to the face. Alright, yeah, I don't have to do that because I already beat it. Damn it! Respond to this quick message. There we go. I'll take 1,000 deaths before I yield. Well, that was my own fault.
I will endure 1,000 deaths before I yield.
Shit. No matter what I do, I always get the butt of the stick. No! I was so close to 2. Like, the 3 deaths or less gem is not really a necessity right now, but I just want to get this one done. Did it! Yay! Finally! Cool. Yes, I fucking thought it would be somewhere around there. Yeah, because I know obviously we got that boss fight to get through as well, yeah. Shit.
Haha. Easy. Yeah! I got most of the gems apart from one. Yeah, so I just gotta get... Yeah, so I just gotta get that 3 deaths or less gem. See, I'll just speed to the end on that one. Inverted. Obviously, I was still going to break the odd box here and there, because obviously, you know, Wumpa Fruit and Aku Aku's and whatnot. And also checkpoints. Plus, it keeps me on my toes. No idea what the fuck happened then. There we go. Oh fuck. This is where the problems start to rise. Good thing I had that Aku Aku with me then, wasn't it? There we go. This is going to be tougher than I thought. There we go. Shit. Got one more chance. Motherfucker. Oh my god. Gotta restart the level because I've gone over 3 deaths. God damn it. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna go for like objective boxes. Because the other boxes ain't really proven shit to me. Yeah, I'm not looking to get a perfect run. Just get out of my way. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. Okay, no idea what happened there. but oh well. Just a little thing to satisfy my brain a little bit. Ooh, luckily it's only the one death. I went a little bit too over the edge. Alright, let's hope I get it this time. First try, let's go.
I'll take that. I'll take that shit. Hell yeah.
Alright, how long have I recorded? About an hour, okay. Alright, well, I am going to call it here for evening. If there's enough of the inverted crap for now. I will catch you lovely lads and ladies in the next stream.
I want to thank everyone for making it to this end of the video. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notifications bell if you can. And don't forget to go down to the description down below where you guys can find me on my Instagram, my Twitch, my Twitter, and the Facebook page. I'll be live streaming at least once a weekend, and if you miss that live stream, do not worry because it'll be uploaded onto YouTube as soon as possible. And without further ado, I will see you lovely lads and ladies in the next one.